Millions of dollars headed to communities across the state tonight to replace old water lines. The Illinois EPA is providing more than $32 million at 0% interest for lead service line projects. The City of Rockford is getting $4 million. That will help replace around 960 lead lines in the city. This is phase six of a multi-phase project to reduce or eliminate lead from potable water.